Young!
Get some!
palace is ours! Let's get our flag up that flagpole! Come on, follow me!
First Sergeant Shepherd, on behalf of myself.
In January 1968, the North Vietnamese begin another major attack on the strategically crucial American combat base at Khe Sanh. As the Tet Offensive gets underway, these attacks intensify, and soon Khe Sanh is under siege. The NVA use rockets, artillery, and mortars to pound Khe Sanh with explosions, hitting the base's fuel and ammo dump, and preventing all but the bravest of pilots from landing supplies at Khe Sanh's airstrip. Under cover of darkness, NVA sappers dig trenches and parallels to close their grip on the combat base. For 4 long months, the 5,000 defenders of Khe Sanh hold out against some 40,000 communist troops.
Captain Dandridge, I know you're heading back to Khe Sanh tomorrow and that conditions there are getting brutal. Haas and I would like to be allowed to come with you. We can't leave the fight while the guys are under siege, and I want to know that.
All right, men, we're approaching the airstrip. We can expect heavy fire. Charles has mortars and rockets positioned in the surrounding hills. They fire on the strip every time a plane approaches.
If you've never prayed before, Shep, this might be a good time.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Be advised, this plane will not stop when we land. When the cargo hatch opens and the plane slows down, we will offload out the back. Watch your footing and watch the man in front of you. When you hit the ground, run to your left toward the trenches. We will be under heavy fire. Good luck, and I'll see you on the ground.
Shit, what was that?
That's just the landing gear.
Come on. How's the Nom treating you guys today?
You boys seen Jimmy Shepherd?
Nope. Don't know. He's smart. He's probably in his barracks, looking chilly now.
Well, he ain't too smart. It's been great talking to you guys. You stay cool.
Inside the perimeter.
We're looking for his brother.
God damn it, I don't care if you're looking for Jesus Christ himself. Get on one of those guns.
Your brother and his squad are at an LP outside the perimeter. They're being overrun. They've just called in an arc light on their own position.
Holy shit, we gotta get to them and pull them out before those bombs drop.
Negative. Those men are gonna have to ride this one out.
Sir, we're going for them. Maybe we can get them out of there before those B-52s come in.
Oh, hell! Okay, follow me!
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Roland Shepherd,